abducting.
I don't know if I'm recording, by the way. I am, so that's a good thing. You know what?
What are you looking at?
Gavel, man.
Don't you have something better to do than pick fights with people you don't know?
No, just the ones who get in my face.
You see,
Grimy.
Do you really want to do this?
Fine. You're off the hook.
The fact that they've got guns as well.
See you around.
Palin. I love the fact that Kalen's got guns as well. Yeah, he's like... So, yeah, I'm gonna kill you.
I knew a bar out on the front a lot like this. Me and some friends got stupid one night.
You know what? I'm gonna do this because I don't know why it's so loud. Dialogue should be loud. That shouldn't be. Nor should that. Sound. There we go.
Story short,
I can hear myself.
Fled, followed by pistols. We all got out except my buddy Narka. Places like this are slaughterhouses dressed as nightclubs. I shit you not.
Zaid, I would not want you to do that for me. Is this the right guy? I don't know if this is the right guy or not. Or if it's in the next Mass Effect. I'm getting wasted. How am I drinking that for the armor? No bet. I wonder how I'm drinking this for the armor. So it's blue. I think it's the next Mass Effect game. Or it might be in the Citadel. Miranda, we attack! Blue. Walk away.
Don't look at me like that.
Oh.
Commander Shepard? Is that you?
I'd
heard you were dead. I'm Helena Blake. We met a few years ago. I don't expect you to remember. You removed two criminal warlords from power and persuaded me to retire. I'll never forget it.
What brings you to Omega?
What brings anyone to Omega? Opportunity, success, failure, all of the above? I find this place suits me. I can bring it a certain air of civility, I suppose.
What brings you to Omega?
I find this place suits me.
I have to go.
Of course. You must have more important things to do.
I really do want to shoot her. She's annoying. I don't like certain characters.
A blight on Omega society, or a boon for the station's depressed labor market.
Is he down here? Oh, no. This is it. So it was this one. So remember, I've had blue drinks. Ooh. So just remember, I only had two drinks.
Shepard, are you alright?
What's going on here?
You ought to be alright. Just take her easy. Looks like you broke the first rule of Omega. Don't order a drink at Afterlife if you're human.
Did you hear that? Hackett's presiding.
Welcome at Afterlife.
It's just that one Batarian bartender. He's got a stick up his ass about a bunch of Batarians that died a while back. No one does a thing about it, though. Humans ain't exactly held in high regard around here.
So I was poisoned.
That bartender tried to poison me?
Tried is the word. As far as I know, you're the first human to survive it. Me and my friend Jake went there to celebrate our new shipping business. He got real drunk. And an hour later, he was puking blood.
Duly noted. Let's get back to work.
Be careful out there.
So, as you can see, porches are all down here. It's kind of sad.
Alliance military officials are having difficulty meeting hiring quotas, according to a new report. Since Eden Prime, an initial surge in patriotic enlistments was followed by a downturn, as the public became skeptical.
Leave, human. Tell Captain Gaborn we not kill anyone today.
I don't know a Captain Gaborn. Why would I tell him anything?
Not trust you. Tell Gaborn we know his tricks. We not kill anyone today.
His eyes.
There seem to be a lot of Vorchon over there.
Go away. Talk to him.
Good talking to you.
No more talk. Wait now, Gaborn.
So I want to go there. What?
For Omega's public enemy number one, and this time there is no escape.
I might have something here for humans.
I'm in the mood to spend some money, but I think I can find better stuff elsewhere.
You won't find a better selection anywhere, unless you're willing to risk the black market.
I'd rather deal with you than give money to those.
I can't compete with them. I'll do what I can, but don't tell anyone or I'll lose.
So, there's actually something here I'm after, but what? Okay. One of there it is. Dragon Age. Armor. The Dragon Age armor is one of the best armors in the game. Well, the colony of Zeus Hope
has announced plans for an expansion. Tentatively excited.
What have you got
Welcome,
here?
Welcome, human.
What kinds of things do you sell here?
Friendly, with pride.
I have things to do.
Courteously, have a fine day. Take a look at my kiosk if you want to buy
Get
anything.
Hack module. Oh, it's got the armor. I don't know why I've got so much credit, by the way.
Plague and affront. Is this the end for Omega's poor? Omega's destitute and pathetic are dying in their own filth.
Now what's this?
People demand that something be done. Mostly those who
What do you want?
What's behind this door?
The VIP section of the club.
I'd like to join
this
the party.
This really isn't your kind of
place. I love how he knows my kind of place. Yeah, even I don't know it. So if I go that way, it gets me, send, dude. Whoa. So as you can see, there's a lot of like the Forger. I actually do love the Forger design. I kind of feel bad for the Forger because they get like the back end of everything. can watch people dance and effing.
Do I know you? No, no, you humans all look the same. Here, have a drink on the house.
What do you think these people will do when they find out you're poisoning your customers?
Poisoning what now?
This has nothing to do with you!
Who's next? Turians? You don't like them either, right?
Answer the damn question, Forvan.
You want a piece of me? I'll leave your corpse for the Borcha.
Not taking any chances. Bastard deserved what he got.
So as you can see, these guys in blue armors, the ones that look like Ultramarines, are actually Blue Suns. Actually, I only just noticed that they look like Ultramarines.
I got a mate and a ship. I only brought one of them with me to Omega.
I love it. He's like, he's such a. So.
You wanna talk?
Talk to Aria.
That's close enough.
Are you sure? I've got Saeed with me. I got a little bump on my arm where I had the injection.
Stand still.
If you're looking for weapons, you're not doing a very good job.
Can't be too careful with dead specters. That could be anyone wearing your face.
I was told you're the person to talk to if I have questions.
They're clean.
Depends on the questions.
You run Omega?
Run Omega? I am Spartacus!
I am Omega. But you need more. Everyone needs more something, and they all come to me. I'm the boss, CEO, queen, if you're feeling dramatic. It doesn't matter. Omega has no titled ruler and only one rule.
Don't mess with Omega. So,
don't fuck with Aria.
I love it. I do love it. Simple enough.
I like it. Easy to remember.
Honestly.
If you forget, someone will remind you.
And then I toss your sorry ass out the nearest airlock.
Try it. I would love to see him try it.
So, what can I do for you?
Archangel.
I'm trying to track down Archangel.
Oh.
You and half of Omega. You want him dead too?
Why is everyone after him?
He thinks he's fighting on the side of good. There is no good side to Omega. Everything he does pisses someone off. It's catching up to him.
Just the kind of guy I'm looking for.
Really? Well, aren't you interested? You're going to make some enemies teaming up with Archangel. That's assuming you can get to him. He's in a bit of trouble right now.
Explain.
What kind of trouble?
The local merc groups have joined forces to take him down. They've got him cornered, but it sounds like they're having trouble finishing him off. They've started hiring anybody with a gun to help them.
That could be our way in.
They're using a private room for recruiting. Just over there. I'm sure they'll sign you up.
What can you tell me about Archangel?
Not as much as I'd like. He showed up here several months ago and started causing all sorts of problems. If you make your own laws, which everyone here does, he makes life difficult. He's reckless and idealistic, but he seems to know enough to stay clear of me.
What groups are after him?
Which merc groups are after Archangel?
Blue Suns, Eclipse, Blood Pack. They're Omega's major players. Unless they're at war, you'll never see them together. But one thing they hate more than each other is Archangel.
What about you?
Do you hate Archangel?
I don't have time for hate, but I distrust them all equally. For now, I'm happy just to let them kill each other.
I love it.
I appreciate the help.
See if you still feel that way when the Mercs realize you're here to help him.
I'm looking for Morden Solas. Do you know where I can find him?
The Solarian doctor? Last I heard, he was trying to help plague victims in the quarantine zone. I always liked Morden. He's as likely to heal you as he is to shoot you.
What can you tell me about him?
Used to be part of the Solarian Special Tasks Group. He's brilliant and dangerous. Just don't get him talking. He never shuts up. If you really need to find him, take a shuttle to the quarantine zone. No guarantee they'll let you in, of course.
Investigate Omega.
So, you must know what's what on Omega.
Everything that's worth knowing. I don't usually give it out freely. Information is power. Mundane things you can find yourself. Take a walk in a back alley or buy one of the Mercs a drink. Better yet, talk to the entertainers. They give great tours. Just don't waste my time.
Aw, you don't mean to waste your time,
tell
okay.
Me how you got set up here.
That's as privileged as information gets. I have many friends and enemies I keep at varying distances. I don't count you among either. We'll see how useful you prove. Short answer? Mind your own damn business.
Tell me how you got set up here.
Ah, lag.
I have many friends and enemies. Short answer? Mind your own damn business.
One scan and we're straight to business? People are usually more concerned about who I am.
Your death was downplayed, but hardly what I call a secret. I had to make sure it was really you. You could have been anyone, anything. Whatever you need will come out on its own. I'm curious, but Omega doesn't really care about you.
But it does because you're curious, and she is Omega!
Maybe I'll come back later.
Maybe I'll be here.
Maybe I'll make-believe. So, yeah. So, the first person we're actually going to go and collect is...
I hear you're recruiting.
Archangel.
Why don't you step inside? You'll get paid when the job's done, just like everyone... Who's next? You three look like you could do some damage.
Saeed, obviously.
Sure, if this is the place to go after Archangel.
This is the place. Standard fee is 500 credits each. You get paid when the job's done. If you die, your friends don't collect your share. You'll need your own weapons and armor. Looks like you got that covered. And no, this does not make you a member of the Blue Sun's Eclipse or the Blood Pack. You are a freelancer, period. Any questions?
Why are the Mercs working together to take down...
I haven't been on him. He does everything he can to screw with us. Tarek and the other bosses are tired of losing credits.
Is he a heavy hitter?
Yeah, Tarek runs the Blue Suns, but Jareth's leading the Eclipse and Garm's the head of... Tarek's in charge, but the others would never say that. I'm surprised.
What do we do once we're there? How do we get to Arkham?
The Mercs will tell you when you get there. Last I heard, they were putting the freelancers into scouting groups. They attack in waves to distract Arkham.
So we're just fodder for his bullets?
If you don't like it, don't sign up. Besides, what are the odds he can kill all of you?
Seems like a lot of trouble.
You had a whole team, but we've dealt with them. Now he's just one guy. But he's got the advantage. It's his base of operations, and he knows we're coming. He's planned for an attack like this. We've lost
a lot
of men.
It's
going
to be tough to get
like
to
chasing him. If we just keep throwing fighters at him, we'll get him eventually.
Where's the attack taking
Archangel's
place?
Base of operations. He's been hiding right under our noses. I can't tell you exactly where you're going, but we'll get you there.
Where do we go?
Just head over to the transport depot. Send in the next one.
Hey, is this where I sign up?
You look a little young to be freelancing as a merc.
I'm old enough. I grew up on Omega. I know how to use a gun.
Yeah, you know enough to get yourself killed.
I love Zaid.
I can handle myself. Besides, I just spent 50 credits on this pistol and I want to use it.
Get your money back.
Hey, what are you...
Trust me, kid. You'll thank me later.
I feel so bad for him. Because the reason why I'm telling him to get his money back is because I'm off to go and rescue Archangel. Archangel is my main contact, and I can't wait to get him. As you heard, he was a massive team. He had a small team with him. But now, he's down to two.
Captain Gavorn, head of the Vorcha Task Force. Got something to report?
There's an awful lot of Vorcha here.
What Vorcha? Plan? They're a pestilence, nothing more. If they started planning, we'd all be in big trouble.
What's your actual job
here?
Keep
the Vorcha in line. Keep them out of Aria's sight.
What's your job here exactly?
Keep the Vorcha in line.
I'll just be
keep
going.
Moving.
Aria's expecting me.
Oh. Omega, what a pisshole. At least it keeps you on your toes. I've had to come here on business before. I feel like I need a shower afterward, in addition to normal decontamination.
I'm on the mission.
I hope you're ready. Archangel's been annihilating you freelancers.
Ready when you are.
So, we're actually going to save the again Archangel for the next episode, because, oh my god, I love these games so much. What? Alexa, cancel! It went off. So like I said, hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe. I've got four more recordings to do. Then I gotta feed my dog, I gotta live my life, sing hallelujah. So as I said, I'm taking Zaid. There's a reason for Zaid, and I'm taking care Miranda because there's a reason for Miranda. I may not seem it, but there is a reason for each and every one. Arc projector. Do I want to go with a black hole? Yeah, black hole singularity is the best choice. I'm going to rifle or anything yet. But yeah, basically, I'm not looking forward to the bomb. This, don't forget, guys.
They tell you what we're up against.
Just tell us.
Archangel's holed up in a building at the end of the boulevard. But he's getting tired, making mistakes.
You guys have a plan?
A small team is waiting to infiltrate his hideout, but we need
And that's
to
where we come in?
Exactly. You'll be on a distraction.
That's gotta have suicide.
Pretty much. But you look like you could head up to the boulevard and get to the third barricade. Talk to Sergeant Kathka. He'll tell you when to go in.
So the bridge is the only way.
We've got if they can get the gunship flying again, though.
They were using a
gunship. Yeah, it wasn't even a fair fight. At least not for us.
We're the infiltration team now.
On the far side of the bridge near his height.
How'd they get that close?
We need to keep Archangel focused on the bridge.
What do you know about
I'm the wrong guy to ask. Tarek and the other... But don't be surprised if they're not thrilled.
I better go
Good
find
idea.
Sergeant.
Watch yourself on the
In's gonna be easy. Out's gonna be a bitch.
Let's find him first.
So yeah, basically, now I can just run around, do scanning and all that, look for stuff I need. And then we're gonna go and get Archangel next episode. Archangel is one of the characters I am actually looking forward to getting because of Morden.
Shepard, I've scanned the area, but I am unable to plot any other paths to Archangel.
Guess we're going with the Mercs.
So if I go here...
The Mercs and gunship possess considerable firepower. Weakening them before leaving will improve your chances.
Archangel actually... What this game actually did provide, by the way, I'll let you guys know. If you stand in the wrong place... Archangel can actually kill you.
As the first wave goes in, the
infiltration. So I'm gonna end the episode here. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. If you have, please like, comment, subscribe. And I'll see you guys all in the next episode. Bye.